For a moment, I was wondering what that sound was because I didn't have my headphones on. And then I look over at chat and now I know what the hell that sound is. Hey, puppy. Oh, go sit. Stop.
What are you up to? How you doing?
I was like, what the crap is that noise? My headphones aren't on right now, but I can hear something. Turns out it was you. I'm gonna keep doing it until you acknowledge what I just did, okay? Jeez. 5 nuggets? Yeah, I think I got the nuggets right now. Coral siren. Anyway, how you doing? What you doing? Coral siren is... Magic meter will refill over time. I mean, that's fine. I don't necessarily need rope speed because I can jump up ropes, honestly. Let's unequip that one. This actually is pretty handy, so I would like to use it. Now, what are my current, I'm missing 3 nuggets to get this next card from Old Man in here. Probably going to die 50 million times. What do you mean? Why? Yeah, let me... Oh, playing Turtles. Okay. I still need to pick up a copy of that game, honestly. Yes, please make me another heart container. Alright, what was I doing last time? I was looking for another bracelet. If I am not mistaken. Which means I gotta go back down into Ziwata. And head that way? Question mark? There's a bunch of places that open up to me now that I have the ability to swim. But we'll see in a moment. We played a lot of rogue games. This one feels brutal. Really? That one looks like it'd be pretty, like, chill and laid back. It looks fun to me. And that makes me all the more anxious to try it out with you guys at some point. Ah, shit. Ninja Bix gives me a heart. Oh, Karai? Yeah, Karai is... in the Turtles lore itself, Karai has always been quite a difficult opponent for the Turtles. So that you guys are struggling with her now is totally making sense. And she's only second boss. I know, I saw. Oops. Yeah, that screen shake is intense. Now I gotta go down. Yeah, the game looks really cool and I really want to play it, but I'm trying to juggle me expenses right now. I'll probably be getting stuff anyway when Black Friday happens. Oh, hello. So I'm gonna be picking up a bunch of things at one time when that happens. Yeah. And Turtles, I want to be one of those things. And also hoping for a sale for Final Fantasy games I've been wanting to replay. Know what I mean? Oh yeah, there's also Mario & Luigi Brothership. Speaking of Brothership, puppy, you need to try out the Mario & Luigi games. They're fantastic. They are quite fun, if I do say so myself. They never piqued my interest, but they're so fun, and they're really well written, and they're hilarious. And, oh shit, what do I do here? Can I? I cannot use invincibility to ignore those spikes. God damn it. Which means I have to come back here later. Fuck. Monkey time, I'm guessing. When am I gonna get the monkey? I require a monkey. But Mario and Luigi are fantastic RPGs. They're active battle, which means you're not just doing turn-based. It's also reliant upon your ability to time hits and stuff. It's really cool. I recommend it. It's one of those RPGs that's like barely skirting the lines of what a turn-based RPG actually is. Oh, God damn it. Because there's a lot of things you can do mid-combat that change up how it plays out. Timed hits being important for doing extra damage or avoiding damage is a really neat feature, in my opinion. Where am I going? I mean, I guess I can go back up. But, yeah, up is the fastest way to get to what I'm looking at. Maybe one day. It's so good. I need to continue Final Fantasy VI with you too. Final Fantasy VI is amongst one of those quintessential classics that it's very much recommended that people who want to try RPGs ought to be interested in, or ought to try. It comes from that short era, well, relatively lengthy era of time when Final Fantasy was leaving the turn-based battle formula to do its own thing called Active Time Battle. Active Time is interesting because it's a little more strategic and timing-based. Although you didn't get all the tools to be superbly strategic until Final Fantasy VI. 4 and 5 did not give the player the ability to skip a player's turn and save it for later use like Final Fantasy VI did. I have too many things to get through. Well, we're good. You're not even playing Final Fantasy VI. I'm playing it for you, so I can handle that. Rabble. Alongside of the playthrough we've been doing, I've been actually trying to do my own 100% playthrough at the same time. So now I'm kind of ahead of where we are, and I kind of know what to do next. Yeah? Which means we should be making more rapid progress. Right here, yeah. I wanted to do the 100% playthrough because it's been a very long time since I've actually done such a thing on Final Fantasy VI. And I can actually enjoy all the features of the game now without the original game being completely bugged and having some features broken. For example, some stats that in the original game didn't work. For example, stamina and vitality, I believe, did not work at all in Final Fantasy VI on the original release. Those two bugs have been fixed, which is fantastic. I don't think strength did anything either. I think that stat was broken too, which is hilarious considering it's one of the stats you'll be using the most frequently, right? Something about Final Fantasy games and having weird bugs like that where one or more of the stats that the characters use in-game is just completely non-functional. And it's always made me wonder what the hell happens during development to make this happen. And it makes me wonder who was testing at that moment, you know? Squid! It's a good thing I came back here. I found Squid. Yeah, there's a lot of like short enough games that you could just pick up and go through. I admit Mario & Luigi isn't as short as, say, Final Fantasy I is, but by golly, it's a good one. And definitely worth the investment of time. I know you've been trying to play through DQ8 on your own as well. How's that been going? How do I get around there? Do I have to go further up? Oh, man. Oh, shit. I fell off. Nah, come on. Anyway, what I was saying is, how's DQ8 going? Have you been touching that at all, or have you been busy? I assume you've been busy. I've already gotten this one. I keep crossing through here and thinking about grabbing it, and then it's always gone. Maybe that one needs to be streamed as well, DQ8. Maybe it's not a quintessential classic like a lot of the older games are, but I still think it's a very good one. Wait, there's a... Apparently there's a path going straight down from here, but where? That'll be a long-ass stream. Theoretically, yes. But it'll be worth it. Melt fusion. Because it's a good game. Rabble. We can do that on off days. After Final Fantasy VI, of course. Don't want to be doing multiple RPGs at once, that seems a little excessive. Know what I mean? I did enjoy the first time I played and never got around to finishing it, which is why I was trying to go back. Well, now you got an easy answer to do so. Through the powers of the 3DS. The only thing I got scheduled in my life is doctor's appointments and streams. So I don't know what... Oh, come on. So I don't know what it is that's holding you up, rabble rabble. Okay, so that was just a shortcut down. Got it. And yes, I know you got things happening in your life. I'm giving you a hard time just because I can. Going down. Okay, good adventurers go left. Damn it, it's all things I can't use. A sudden increase in dead-end rooms is kind of annoying me. Can I get something cool and fun, like power-ups? New monster! Another new monster. These guys are gonna take a bit to get anything out of, huh? But these are all monsters I need things from, so this is a good thing. Doesn't help that I feel like I need to be keeping busy some way or another just to find ways to make money. Have you been doing any more arts and crafts?
Oh yeah! Mount fusion!
Ow. Like, I remember a while ago you were doing, like, candle things, right? I was, and I was enjoying it. Then, how's it going now? Have anyone showing interest in buying, so I slowed down making them? Aw, man. I know you're working on a emote commission for Lucia right now, right? You gotta start charging. Maybe Lucia's gonna get hers because she's a good friend, but gotta find people who will ask for your work too. Water paid for them a while back. Oh, okay. Okay, well that's good. People want to help out. I gotta remember I have that. Man, I'm not getting any luck on this. Soon. I let go too early, that was my bad. Finally! So I got his card. How many of them do I need, though? Just one. What does he give me? Okay, that's handy. I won't be using it right now, of course, but it's there. If only this lobster man would give me his stuff. Also this archer lady. How did I do that? That was lucky. Tuna.
Oh, yeah.
Still nothing. I just feel like I don't do well with commission work, which is why I'm also trying to figure out better incentives for subs and bits. Fair.
Move down.
I understand the feeling. I too struggle with this stuff. Will you? One day they'll give me the thing. Newt! Newt, Newt! Oops, didn't mean to leave it on. Not getting very lucky here. Someday. Didn't mean to do that, but cool. Alright, you know what? Let's just move. There are better things to be doing right now. Ah, no. Didn't mean to do that. Yay, I found the secret. I feel like this game missed an easy chance for fan service by not making this transformation a mermaid. Know what I mean? This is a big ass room. Oh, okay, I'm pretty close to a teleporter. I did not know. And bingo. There's that. Here's la teleporteo. What was in here again? Aha! There's also a secret up in the cliffs to the left of the surface, but I need to actually go back there at some point. Where was it I couldn't go before? To the left. I got all these gems and nothing to do with them. Oh, look at that. That's number 3. Right? Yes. One more and I'll have yet another art container. Oh, are we coming back into this area? Swam, swam, swam. I guess last time I couldn't swim, right? Another nugget. Cool. Newt dash. Newt dash. Have I not been in this room yet? Dash. Huh. I can't jump like that yet. Unless there's some secret trick to it, I can't do that. Can't go down there yet because that's where I need the other bracelet. There's that big ass square room in the area I just left that I haven't looked through yet. Right now I'm concerned about looking at junctions that seem to connect to older areas because that means treasure. And I like treasure, you know that. Take that, you damn bats. Okay, here we go. That's it? It's just a joining room? Alright, let's go further left and see what that does. Have I checked this room out in a while? Oh, what do you know?
Melt fusion.
Newt Newt. This joins to this area too. I think that takes care of all the water paths I couldn't touch before, except for those on the far eastern side of the island. Shit sucks. I believe in you. You can do it. Keep trying. Never give up. Trust your instincts. Never give up. Trust your instincts. I can just crouch and dash, can't I? Yeah, like that. Let's go back to that big square room and see what else can be discovered there. Because I see it there, I gotta hit it. Ooh, it's Pac-Man! Woo! Man, now I want to play Pac-Man. What the hell? Thanks, Shantae. Wait, that was it? This is just a dead-end room where they trap me with coins? I'm guessing those coins are actually worth gems? But I'm maxed on gems, so I don't give a damn. Oh, would you look at that? Nothing special. Oh. Can I light this? Nope. Oh. Oh, that hit everything in this room. Awesome. Did this not move? This looks like it should move. Okay, I'm stumped. What's going on here? Oh, that's the trick. It's different dance. Oh no! That's a lot of platforms, and we gotta do this quickly. Oh hey, look at this! Wrong one. And what does this get me? Gems. Damn. I guess I unlocked something for later. I don't know what for later, but for later. Strangely square-shaped section. Maybe there was a hidden object there I didn't see. Yeah, another shortcut to the surface, huh? Ugh. It's Squid Baron's room. I didn't see that there before. Alright, so there's an up here that I didn't go to. Let's find out why. Well, for one, I needed water. Oops. Is this another dead end? Oh my god. There's probably gonna be some sort of random ass achievement for exploring every inch of this map, but when I come to dead ends like this and find nothing, I'm always disappointed. That's the type of thing you do when you don't want your players to explore. You put nothing at the end of a dead end, and you put a dead end there to begin with at all. At least that's my opinion of it. Oh look. It's a whole lot of nothing again. I guess we'll head up? I know this is the coast. I've got teleporters if I need to get somewhere fast. So going the wrong direction for a little bit isn't too big of a concern. Flying button. And I've not been up over here yet. Hi, what's this? Can I? Aha. Got a nugget. Oh, I have enough to get that chief's thing. Was that it? I mean, I guess the nugget was worth it overall, but still. More squid thief. I can't go up there yet. I need like some sort of super jump, which I do not have yet. Get these little, like, heartless bastards out of here. Alright, okay. Earthquake? Nothing? By Sage Dance? Nope. Electricity? Nope. I don't know what to do with this room yet. That's another path we need to go to later. Gotta get spending my money on something. Alright, I spent probably half of what I had. And I still got a lot left. Let's see what those other two ups are. Oh, I wish I had a faster means of travel. That'd be fantastic. Nothing? Okay, we're not going this way. Oops. Oops. Dang it. These two? Really? Oh, come on. There's more that I can't reach. Oy. Well, that was a waste of time. I feel thoroughly not vindicated. So where the hell do I go now? Was there any place I haven't gone to yet that I need to know about? Oh, there's that one spot right there, I suppose. Let's go there. Last time I didn't go there because I was on the wrong side of a divider. That isn't indicated on the map. Oh, is it from here that we descend? Is this? Yeah, this is probably the spot. Uh-huh. Yeah, I thought so. It's like the first path you take in the entire game, and I forgot. That's all it is. Fun! Okay, anywhere else on this map I've not been that I can't actually, get to. Really? That? I mean, I guess I may as well go back and check. All right. The blue zone at the bottom of the island has one little room that's one little closed off room section that hasn't been explored. And so now I gotta go check it out because I've got no Azaleeds leads. Ooh, I should take that teleporter back to town, make yet another heart container, and then do the thing. Not too early. That means I can take care of you guys. I'll save while I'm here. I just bought like a baskillion things. Oh, that's it right there. Okay, let's go over there. Wait, no, no, no. Ah, damn it. Okay, let's try again. This is where I wanted to go first. And the lady is over here. Yes, she is. Squish. It's inhumane yet helpful to me. Now we can go check out that zone I missed. Right, Sushi? Just sitting up on her cat tree's perch, looking down at me right now. Being a cat, as usual. Oh, that sound I heard. That's her gasping for air. I don't think frogs have to gasp for air, lady.
Melt fusion.
Still can't get through here. Okay, it's right above me. I think I didn't come here earlier because I didn't have the ability to swim yet. Okay, these are indeed worth gems. Now I know. Hello? Alright, so now that I found this, now I think I have to go back to Mr. Nerd and ask for his assistance. Right? Of course I couldn't find him first to get the thing and then come back here. I would have done things in the optimal order otherwise. Freaking game. You gotta trip the flags before you can get the thing. I don't know what it is about that type of gameplay that bothers me, but every time I come into a situation where it's like, I could have clearly gotten the thing first, but you didn't let me have it because I was here before I knew I needed it. And you didn't just have the guy just like, oh, here, have it anyway. I don't know what it is for, but you could probably use it for something. I find it a bit unnerving. The hell? Why am I not attacking? Now I go down and to the right.
Melt fusion.
Phew, oi, excuse me. I could reach for the mutant time. Hang on. Oh, Jesus. I cannot stop sneezing. Sorry. Okay, I think it's passed. This way. Now that I found the silly ass room, I could come over here to the silly ass scientist and get the silly ass key I need to finish this silly ass puzzle. But I need you right now. I've got nothing left to explore. What do you mean you don't have anything for? Okay. Well, Let's look at this map. Maybe I'm missing something. Right now, it looks like I've seen everything. Maybe I take the armlet back to the dog? I don't know. I guess I can try that. Okay, I can just teleport there. I hope this is right, because then I don't know what to do. Okay. Do I head back into the mine? It's the only thing I can think of right now. I guess we'll descend first. I chose the wrong position. Oh, how I wish it just did damage to me and I can move on. Well, I can get this now, at least. Just in case, came back to see if there's anything special. Okay. Nothing here, let's go back the other direction. Maybe there's a section of the mines I missed. Sorry about that, things are getting kind of loud over here, and I don't know when they'll be moving on, so I'm just gonna shut my door for a little bit. Oh, yeah. Oh, did the game suddenly become louder? Oh, yes it did, I flicked my volume adjust on accident. Okay, let's go look for some... any obvious places where it looks like, hey, you can use a thing. I've been here. Hey, come on. I really wish the map was mapped to the select button and not the start button with several tabs along with it. Just because I'm curious. Let's try this here. Nothing? Okay. Okay, so I can light up the place regardless of whether or not there's actually a lightning pole in here. That's good to know. Alright, up and to the right goes to the previous area. Up and to the left goes to the mine. Okay, just further left. I'm not seeing anything that looks suspiciously out of place. Oh, thank you for the card. Oh. And that was all I needed to get the Spectre card ability activated. Oh, what? The Phase Wall Dasher has his own card? Really? It's a good thing I just found it. Oh. Of course I missed this, it's right here. It was right there the whole time. Jesus fucking... I am annoyed. Yes, I am. Well, let's go all the way up because there's a teleporter back at town and the town is kind of where I want to be anyway. Alright, cool. Well, all the frustrations aside, I've got all the things I need to make the next thing in the story happen. Did I ever check that door? I'm pretty sure I have, right? Oh yeah, I did, because I... yeah, okay. I I guess now we can investigate what the new boss card I'm missing does. Lobster Girl monster card? Oh, I haven't seen her. Wow. Kinda late for that, game. I pretty much have everything in the game already. And so this gesture is pointless. Yep. Anyway, let's teleport to Mr. Dog. And he shall show me the way. Oh, there's free healing here. I should have just used that. I'm dumb. I wish we didn't spend as much time exploring as we did, but you know what? We did, and that's something we had to deal with. Woohoo. Sure, go ahead and sniff them. In life, I was a guardian genie. Oh, hi. Unable to save my people, I sank the Siren's vessel and, using my magic, buried it deep within the island itself. Thinking it had trapped the Sirens for good, I took their power rod and broke it into two parts. I hid the pieces in the mines where only my quake magic could find them. This way, the Sirens could never again power their vessel.
So, sinking all of that is their ship?
I had them trapped. I was not powerful enough to defeat the Sirens. Lured my people down into the depths to meet their fate. The power rod is useless. You must restore power to the rod somehow. Oh, now, huh? Well, I already know where to go because of, you know, reasons. Okay, I'll give the game a pass this time, because in this particular case I had to have the MacGuffin first before this guy's ability would be useful to us. So whatever. Under normal circumstances, this would not get them out of trouble. And I'm still annoyed that we found this stuff first before we found the thing we needed. And the thing we needed was in such an inconspicuous spot, too.
It worked!
I didn't know I could slow down. I just pressed the button on accident and found that. Alright. right, let's get back into the into that one room I found out of nowhere. Okie dokie, well that's fun. I wonder if there's anything left in the game for me to use my gems on. You know, other than healing items. Let's use the dang thing.
What's this? It worked! The power is restored!
Hello?
What? Uncle!
Wait.
I can see an image of an airlock on my panel. Wow, rude.
You can.
Thank you for teleporting me here. That's very nice of you, game. Looking kind of gloomy and spooky. Your uncle requested that we bring your friends here at once. We're pretty sure it will explode, reducing us all to carbon cinders. But look on the bright side, Ground Zero is an excellent place to collect the resulting data. Not when you're dead. At least we'll die smarter. This is my only chance to save Roddy. We are scientists. We would miss this for the world. Just standing here is a dream come true. I think scientists are supposed to be, like, eager to learn and not borderline suicidal at the same time. Know what I mean? You know, just a theory. Oh, this is a timer? Oh my god. Oh, what's with the stripper? I got the stripper circus card. Okay, well, that's cool. I wasted a bunch of time there just trying to... What is this, Metroid? Come on, man. Good adventurers go left. Oh hey, these guys, they haven't given me a card yet, I realize. Is that a... Oh, that's a little timer. Okay, I get plus 30 seconds. Woohoo. Get down here. Get rid of everyone as fast as possible. It's nice having a clean screen clearing move. Come on. That guy takes a lot of time by himself to defeat. Get down here. I got hit on the same frame as a dance. Okay. Will this kill them? Yes, it will. Damn it, too early. Oh, they're magic immune. Shoot. This kind of what a section this is. It's like a reverse Metroid level. You know what, just blow him up. Just make them all go away, please. Let me in. Finally, the orc drops a card. Thank you. They take forever to die. You know, with a hair attack like Shantae's, you'd think she'd be able to aim her hair attack in, like, at least 7 of the 8 directions, but apparently not. I'm taking a lot of damage here, but it's whatever. I got so many healing items, I don't even have to heal myself at the moment. Wait. I got another key. But all the doors are open. Okay, I guess I didn't need to worry. Ah, okay. It was for this. So you can electrocute them to defeat them. That's actually hilarious. That's what you get for being pole dancing hussies. Oh, they don't even respawn? Goddamn, I can't farm for their goddamn cards. Damn it. What? What'd I say? You don't know what you're getting into. She's gonna get punished in the end, just like she always does.
Ruby Chops, you are in.
Huh? Who's Ruby Chops? Don't play dumb, I know it's you. How did you get here? Why are you pretending to be a half genie? Well, you know, this whole thing, it's no fair. You get these free travel tickets he gives you. Anyone you want. And you asked Bolo and Birdbrain, but you didn't invite me. Huh. Oh. That does kind of make sense. God damn it. Fucking woman. Aww. I'll probably reconsider in the future.
Here, this'll cheer you up.
Monk, what?
What's this? Oh.
Hmm. I have Ace Attorney music playing over this, and it's great. Jet Octo. Oh, I'm disappointed. No monkey? I have been bamboozled. Man, talk about unfair.
Melt fusion. Octojet.
All right, we gotta find all the squibs now. This is probably one of the more powerful feeling multi-jumps I've gotten in one of these types of games. But you don't need a powerful multi-jump in this game at all. Did she just go bleh? I think I heard her go bleh. Okay, you pole dancing hussies, time to get shocked. And no card. Wait. There's three squids in this area, but I haven't seen more than one. Okay, I'm not leaving here without the squibs. So... You're kidding, right?
Melt fusion.
Uh-huh. That's the first time they've hidden them like that, so I'm a little annoyed. Okay, whenever I see that symbol on the wall, I gotta start keeping an eye out for squids. Now it's boss time. Oh, I thought, is she being kidnapped? She doesn't look like she's being kidnapped. I was assuming that this big ass Kraken was a squidnapper. What, is there a sequence to this?
Jet blast.
Really? I did the wrong one again. Flashing light warning for everybody. Come on. God damn it. How many cycles of this do I have to go through? There we go. There's two more sirens left, according to the game's achievements. What? Huh? Squid. Radical hot babe chilling out in the brain juice? Distracting hey baby? Why does that sound so familiar? You stole my game idea? Oh my god. Yeah, I didn't steal anything. So you can have stage clearing blast babies and go live on a farm that's constantly exploding in a huge screen clearing blast. You haven't seen the last of me, lady. Mark my words, I'll be back. Anywho, I gotta pick up my sister's kids. Let me know if you see any of them. You can't miss them. They're heart-shaped. Also, I'm keeping the toys.
Sorry. We're sealed. Are you guys? Mm.
How do you intend to climb? I'm a ghost dog. Woof woof. They're siren men? Okay, so where do they want me to go is the question. I guess I go up? Yep, I go up. They're very gently coaxing me in the correct direction, and by gently I mean they're making it extremely obvious. What's in here? No cards? Whoops. I don't see a timer, so I don't think I need to hurry. Still no cards. Can I just farm these guys for a little bit? So. Hell are those?
Ow.
My boot's sweating so badly I can't
take it off.
The energy collector towers will...
into a massive laser beam.
Oh, fuel for the ship's engines, that too.
The power that once belonged to the Seven Sirens will now belong to Risky Boots, Queen of the Seven Seas! Risky, no! Right! Let's go!
Jesus.
Did you see it? Those towers rose right... Risky boot! The city isn't a city at all! It's a ship!
Oh!
Moving the entire underground ship can't be good for the health of the island.
This isn't good.
Oh!
What? Not this time.
Hey!
What is she wearing? And where can I get one?
What?
A siren! No, this one... She wants to help.
Heal and eat her.
Destroy those ma- Leave it to me.
Okay, well, we got some towers to take care of, and now we can jump. Or we can jump high enough to get to them, so woohoo. The vitamin D collection machines, yes. Indeed. And save. Oh. Please. And that's our 8th heart container, I believe. Oh, that's our 10th. Wow. I was further along than I thought we were. Alright, so I guess the first thing we need to do is jump high enough to get over to these other places. I wish I had a way of going faster, though. Blip. That was easy.
I did it. One down.
That's it? That was all that was up here? No special goodies? You know what? I don't think I need this card anymore. I'm gonna take it off. I'm gonna try and use the increased hair whip damage, even if it's just the 1 point. It doesn't help for like 90% of the things I'm gonna be hitting, but maybe for bosses it'll make a difference. Who knows? Hang on. I didn't realize this hadn't been turned on. While I'm here, I can stop for a heal. And then we shall continue A over here A. Here. Now it seemed a little faster, but I also didn't move this time. We got the Archer Monster card. Where is that? I don't see it. Oh, I did get a Circus Squid card. Okay. Where's the Archer? Oh. Well, I gotta defeat enough to get 2 more cards. Mm. Bingo, done. They appear so late in the game. And yet they've got that spot at the top of the list. Can I do this yet? I already did this one, that's right. That's all four now.
I did it.
Okay, what's going on?
You're back.
I knew you.
It worked. Guys, look. We're already too late. The ship is about to.
Of course.
Wow! An air.
What? Okay, she's a bad person, and now she doesn't want to be a bad person, huh?
I'm ready. Melt fusion.
Typical anime plot. All right, this is gonna be the last dungeon, I assume. Oops. What? I dashed? Come on. Well, that was too close. Oh, come on. I'm trying to jump in that tiny little gap there and it's not working. Oh, come on.
Let's go. Acto fusion. Ready to go. Acto jet.
Fuck.
Let's go.
Of all the things to get stuck on today, it's this. Hmm? Oh, of course. Just checking if I can jump into the thrusters. Don't mind me. You know, I never did get a card from these little bastards. Can they give me a card, I wonder? Those guys are a little tougher now. I wonder if they're a new type of skillet bones. Oops. Excuse me. Damn it. Okay, that was pretty funny. These are new monsters. Can I? Nope, I can't. Oh, these guys I can though. How many of them do I need? Wait, where are they on the list? Oh, there they are. Red Lobster still hasn't given me anything. Same thing. I don't have to worry about it. Ah, wait, no. They're goodies. Okay, not that much, but they're goodies nonetheless, and I wanted them. Melt fusion. Oops, those are spikes. That looks way too suspicious. Really? Nothing? Big old clump of weeds in the middle there had me convinced that there would absolutely be something hidden there. Those guys don't respond still. They do respond. Okay, just give me your cards and I'll be on my way, please. Please? Any day now. Oh boy. Finally, there we go. How many of those do I need? Oh, just the one? Frog speed will increase drastically. Surely you guys don't give any interesting different cards, right? Still no Red Lobster Man card. Do they really want me to do this again? I guess so. Hey Bahamut, welcome back, man. Excuse me. Just can't clear my throat today. Hey, how you doing? What you up to? I think we're almost done with this game now. We're at a pretty substantially last-looking level. Waking up sounds good. Get some breakfast. Maybe some bacon and eggs. Oh, bacon and eggs. No, I'm hungry for breakfast. Dang it. Why must I do this to myself? Too fancy for bacon and eggs? Bacon and eggs is like the common man's meal. It is wholesome and delicious. Okay, those platforms disappear pretty quickly. Only bread and water for poor prisoner like me? Wow. I mean, can you toast the bread at least? Put some jam on it? Give me a card. Damn you. No red lobster. Oh. Do I actually get an invincible dash with that card addition I had? Or I added? To the newt dash? Blip. Don't have toastable bread? All bread is toastable. You just need a good fire and that's it. Ow. Dang it. And then jam on bread is pretty good. You talk about making breakfast, Alan. Here I am making pancakes. What the hell? How come you guys are having breakfast and I can't have any, huh? I'm gonna go downstairs and make jam and toast after stream. Mark my words. Does this guy respond? No one responds. Of course you can have breakfast, but I want like bacon and eggs, which we can't make right now. It's too late for bacon and eggs. I'm not some bachelor living in his own apartment anymore. And also we have no bacon. But I can have jam and toast, dang it, and I think I will do exactly that. Still no lobster card. Yeah, that is invulnerable. Holy shit. That card I got really helps. Oh, that was too close. Newt dash. Newt. Bug spawn? No kidding. Man, this is kind of a big level, isn't it? What's going on here? We've been going in a fucking circle. What's been happening?
Mount fusion.
Uh oh. What? What happened?
Ah, shit.
Oh, that was easy. I mean, I don't really have to avoid any of you, I can just go. Newt! Okay, we might be at the boss now. Small bullet hell, except I can take hits and not worry about it. Alright, let's go whip risky boobs. Oh wait, what's this old man doing here? What?
What's the big let me... Best to keep you under lock and...
Oh, the mayor is,
What have you done? I haven't done... Your mayor doesn't exist. You were the mayor. It was a brilliant...
The imperfections make the character. Well... I thought the mayor was kind of a big boy. I should always greet. And what of the genie's spell? Is it broken?
I will live forever and be young. This ship.
Men, we've kept. I will dispose of this.
Wait.
Yep, I knew it was gonna happen.
Now this is more like it.
What have you done to Risky? Risky.
Well,
get Risky back.
Prepare.
Okay.
Let's go.
I don't think the one damage is making too much of a difference. I mean, I don't even have to dodge her much. I'm so overladen with healing items, it doesn't matter. Again, I probably should have played on the hard difficulty.
Face.
Ultra Empress? Eh, what do I hit? Ah, okay, I see. Okay, what's next? Down here? You know what? While I'm here, where is this? I don't necessarily need the dash distance right now. Nor do I need the electric power. Ah, whatever, I'll just deal with it. Thank you. Ow. Okay, now what? Oh, down here? Surely there's nothing left on her, right? Just the crown, huh? It's out of my reach. What is that? Just invincible while it's doing this? There's a waiting phase to this fight. Gotta love the waiting. Yep. Except I don't. Is that it? Now what? Do we spank her? Not everyone you fed on was half genie. Your new body was rotten to the core. No offense, Roddy Tops. None taken. You should watch what you eat. But she said you were the one who was... Risky Boots lied about everything. You kind of get used to it. Life everlasting was mine, mine! And then she blows up. Since she was a bad girl and not in a good way. Nope, not at all. Okay, I guess now is a rescue mission.
Where's Shantae? Do you think she's...
Hey!
Huh?
Come here!
That sounds like...
You!
Yeah, I jumped a while ago. You guys are just blind.
Nice job!
Why? Uncle! Scotty! Bolo! Roddy Top! Risk, I found her like this. Is she...
Get your filthy hands off me!
Risky! You're alive!
Just saved your life. Wow, rude.
Don't flatter yourself.
All this so you...
I got an airship, everyone wins. Yeah, about that. It's in the ocean. Seven fathoms deep.
So selfish.
Silly. Huh? Man? Ready my bath. Mommy has a headache.
That's dumb.
Hey.
Alright, I guess that is the end. It can't get more decisive than this, right? Yeah.
For a first vacation, it sure was a doozy. Mm-hmm. I'll miss you all so much. Huh? You have a big job.
Those little, a Risky's little, like, henchmen. They look like heartless, don't they? That's what I think when I see them.
Before you go, here. This is for you.
What's this? Your mother's scrapbook. I can't accept this.
Safe travels.
Ugh, can we just go already?
Can you at least give her a moment? She's trying to say goodbye.
Who died and put you in charge?
Ow!
Can't you two just get along for a second?
Stay out of this! Pussy
out of you! Ouch.
I love it! Sick, sick! Hurry how you like it!
So long!
Have a safe day!
Thank you for everything!
Goodbye!
I'll miss you all!
So what the hell was written in the book anyway? Do we get to see it? I'm guessing that's a no. Oh geez, is that kind of loud or me? Yeah, that's kind of loud. Ah. Okay, I guess that's everything. Is there any, like, post-credits nonsense? I'm assuming there might be. What do I think of this game overall? I mean, it's fine. I think all the novelty of the series kind of ran out with Risky's Revenge and Pirate's Curse. Those were fun games when they were new. But now when I'm playing the same formula again today, it's fine. Granted, this is still much better than the previous game. The previous game was absolutely terrible, in my opinion. This has to be one of those unusual situations now that I think about it. I've actually played every Shantae game that exists at least once. And I have to say the series is entirely average. I hate to break it to everyone, but these are easy games made for just messing around. I know this game has a hard difficulty and I should have played it on hard to begin with. But it doesn't fix the fact that this game is kind of just meh. Also, how disappointed I am to not get the monkey form. Like, ever. That makes me upset. It's more about the spectacle of the game than it is about the gameplay itself. And I feel like that seems to be a running theme with SwayForward and their games. It's more about the spectacle than it is about the gameplay. No?
Thanks for playing.
Especially egregious problem with Contra Operation Galuda. Eight hours, huh? Thanks for playing. You unlocked Hula costume. Ba-da-da-da. I don't know, I don't really think the Shantae games are amazing. They're good, they're just not amazing. At some point I just gotta think like, man, these games could have been really cool. Huh? So they're extra completion rewards for... I don't want to play the game again. That's the problem with a game like this. It's like, it's a perfectly fine and serviceable game. But I don't feel like it's the type of game where I want to play it more than once, you know? And that really sucks because the hard mode might have actually posed a challenge that I could have enjoyed. But it's like, I already played through the game on normal mode and it feels like... fucking whatever now, I don't care. I mean, at the end of the day, it's a totally fine game. It's just not special enough for me to really care more than that. Know what I mean? Alright, well, let's put this one on the list. Oh, there it is. Do-do, Shantae. Seven. Well. It's a perfectly average and serviceable game. Not tied to my nostalgia. It took me 8 hours. Was it worth playing? Yeah, I guess so. No, I don't want to replay it. Granted, I think I may have robbed myself the chance to enjoy this game. Not playing hard. It's still not very memorable. Also, where's my monkey magic? The music is great, but that might just put me... my strong preference for chiptunes. This game has a problem with... still has a problem with all power-ups feeling far too inconsequential. The faster attacking, I always feel weak. And dealing with enemies always feels like a waste of time. So the current game is spreadsheet of beaten games. I'm adding games to the spreadsheet of beaten games. Tonight we finished Shantae the Seven Sirens, and it was fine. Also, hey Lucia, how you doing? What's up? So yeah, we finished Shantae. It's yet another entry in the Shantae series. Ta-da! It really isn't anything complex. And it's games like Shantae that make me always go, man, these Metroidvanias are so dull. Like, I haven't played a Metroidvania I really enjoyed playing in such a long time now. You know? Like, the last time I played a Metroidvania that was like, oh yeah, this is pretty good. Was it this year? Let's see. It wasn't Metroid Dread, that's for certain. Man, it must have been last year, huh? The thing is, when it comes to Metroidvanias for me these days, my line of thinking goes, was it worth it to play the Metroidvania? Or would I have been happier playing an actually well-designed platformer? Because I feel like people who make platformers these days just make Metroidvanias, and they're not all that great. When was the last good Metroidvania I think I played? It wasn't ZX Advent. That game is too boring. It wasn't ZX. The game was relatively average. Hollow Knight's fine, but it's too tedious. It could have been Time Spinner, actually. Time Spinner was the last Metroidvania I played where I was like, yeah, this is great. I like this. That being said, it was still a game I didn't want to play more than once. You know? Anything before that that's worth noting? Oh, that was a year of Mega Man X7, I realize now. How about 2022? I realize I never finished writing up for year 2022, did I? Damn. Did I ever? Yes, I did. Wow. Okay, we're going really far back now. I'm not seeing anything as far as Metroidvania. Oh, well, actually, Gato Roboto. But that was just like, eh, it was fine. Cute, but fine. What before that? The Guardian Legend, I guess, counts, but that game's actually fantastic. I would play that game again. But it wasn't a Metroidvania. It was more of like a... a top-down action RPG with a shooting game element. before that, maybe? Okay, Bloodstained, Ritual of the Night was the last Metroidvania I played where I feel like I would actually want to go back and replay it. And this was like 2022 we're talking about. That being said, I can at least take Shantae off of my backlog. Because we're done. And I will promptly uninstall it. Now, what do I play for the next backlog game is the question. We've got quite a few to choose from. You know what? Since we're already playing, or since we already finished a Way Forward game, why don't we go and play River City Girls next time and see if it's, you know, decent. Because River City Ransom is a fantastic beat-em-up, and I'm curious to know how Way Forward handled the River City series. River City Underground wasn't very good, so maybe River City Girls is better? Question mark. I don't know yet. We'll find out, I guess. I don't know who has time to do co-op on this game with me, but I'm sure I can get along just fine by myself. I think that's going to be the plan for next time. Today's Monday, right? Yes. Okay, so Wednesday, I guess we'll start playing River City Girls if I don't think of something better by then. Alright, who's streaming right now? Let's double check. Shoot. Okay, nobody's streaming right now, so I guess I just gotta cut it here and let you guys go. Oh, sorry about that delayed response, Lucia. I'm okay, and sorry, but we came to the end of the stream pretty early today. I'm actually surprised we did. I was thinking the game would go on a little longer. I don't think I can just play a game for 30 minutes to keep you guys, like, sticking around, because I'm sure some of you have things to do. And I'm sure nobody wants to watch me play more Monster Rancher. Or Final Fantasy. Or any other game that I've been playing off and on lately. Yeah, I think that's it. We're going to call it a night. Wednesday we'll come back with another game. But for now, we're going to call it quits. And on that note, I'm going to go get some food. Because talking about food earlier made me hungry. So you guys have a good night and take care of yourselves. And I'll talk to you later. Good night.